Coming up tonight on Eyewitness News at 11, former Mayor Jimmy Griffin surfaces for the first time since he gave up City Hall. We'll have the scoop on what he's up to. Also, an approaching winter storm is heading towards western New York. It's threatening to lift this year's snowfall record way above average. Tom Joel has details. Join us tonight for Eyewitness News at 11.